designed this hall so that players had to use a box as a shield. But many playtesters read it as an avoid the energy ball timing puzzle and simply left the box behind. We solved this in large part by having the AI talk about the box. A lot. Once the dialogue went in, playtesters went from routinely abandoning the box to never wanting it to leave their side. Since we weren't going to make the players lug a box around for the rest of the game, we had a scene at the end of the level where the players are forced to kill the box.